Just selling anything that he can get during the time of World War II, and one of the things that he focused on were buying shoes from some of the GIs. I was selling shoes then. I guess you were born into it. So I was selling shoes when I was about 8 years old. And I guess after that, then you feel obliged also to help out your parents. And I guess maybe my parents give us the guilt that we should really help out. So one thing follow another. And so we find ourselves getting more and more involved in the business.
How often do you come here?
6 times a week. You know the reason why? Mm-hmm. I like to see a lot of people. Mm-hmm. Number one, means business. Number two is it pays. So patient. Mm-hmm. You can stay here, you can maybe have a coffee, mm-hmm. and maybe you enjoy the kind of atmosphere.
Yes, so it makes you happy.
And then I can also observe the business, how the business progresses. Mm.